everyone. This is Big John's Dance Fitness Class. I'm going to tell you a little bit about my history. A lot of you guys have read my story on CNN and Yahoo.com. But I'm a truck driver. I'm a dance fitness instructor. I've lost 100 pounds dancing and driving a truck. I say no excuses. Here's my jeans, 54-inch jeans. Look at those, okay? I'm down to a 48, 12 inches lost around the waist. Okay, that's an inspiration to me. These jeans are famous. I have signatures on them for my dance students. Okay, but lose the weight one day at a time, inch by inch, and you can carry around your fat jeans one day. I promise you. We're ready to stretch out. This is a stretch out time. Remember, good stretches. Breathe, inhale, exhale. Very important. Here we go. Stretching out, stretching out, stretching out. Little kidney chest. Breathe. Inhale, exhale. Okay, stretch your legs out.
On the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed. Turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pie. He laughed and said all I could say.
Left arm,
hold
the elbow.
When I was good at my TV, looking like you looked at me, said,
all right,
let's
front.
Start putting first things first. Because when our glass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over.
Okay,
start
balance if you can, lean against the wall if you have to. Right leg back. Balance.
No, 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 no.
Song, just a little word of encouragement. Like I say, no excuses. Look who I am as a dance fitness instructor. I've come a long way, I've lost a lot of weight. But what I say is break all stereotypes, step out of the box. 6'7", tattoos on my head, a white male. Nothing's gonna stop me, because this is what I'm supposed to do. This is my calling, find your passion in life. And it starts today with 1 pound loss. See you next weekend.